Lincoln County family is at wit's end. The long, painful recession and persistent unemployment is now taking its toll.
Now a special friend is stepping in to pay it forward. And as Fox 2's Elliot Weiler shows us, the help couldn't come soon enough.
She's just a very kind lady, and her family, they're just good people.
Michelle Gabrus is talking about her longtime friend, Jana Boston. She's a wife and a mother, and the only person working in her family, and it's been that way for well over a year. But the past few months have been particularly tough for the Boston family.
We had a storm go through Troy a couple of weeks ago, and it did some extensive damage to their house, and they do not have the $500 deductible money to pay.
Back in May, the family's air conditioner broke. With no money to fix it, they suffered through this hot summer with only fans. Friends like Michelle have tried to step in to help.
We have offered to take her grocery shopping. We have offered to lend her the money for the deductible. They won't do it. They won't take it.
Too proud.
Yeah.
Michelle had one more idea, our Pay It Forward program, and we couldn't agree more.
All right, Michelle, on behalf of Fox 2 News and American Equity Mortgage, we'd like to pay it forward to you. If you'll hold out your hand, I'll count out 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 for $500. Pay it forward.
Great. Thank you very much.
We head to Jana's office with the $500 award.
Jana, Amy and I nominated you for the Fox 2 Pay It Forward promotion on the Fox 2 website. So on behalf of Fox 2 and American Equity Mortgage, I would like to present you with $500. Can you hold out your hand? Hold out your hand, hon. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 500.
Jana was very reluctant to take the money.
Every day it's a struggle. It's an ever-growing battle.
She's trying her best to support her family through these extraordinarily tough times.
My husband's been unemployed since 2009 and hasn't had any luck finding a job. And he's also been in congestive heart failure, too.
But it gets worse.
One day I get a call, our roof blows off our house from the bad storm. It just seems like every day there's something that happens. A car breaks down, or no job, and we're trying to stay on top of things.
But it is very hard, though with the help of good friends, Jana and her family are making it, and they're grateful.
To be blessed to have such wonderful friends, and just to be thankful for every little thing you have.
Now, certainly, the $500 award will go a long way in helping the Boston family. And if there's someone in your life, a special person, who has been there for others, and now you'd like to say thanks, well, we want to hear from you. Nominate that person for the Pay It Forward Award by visiting fox2now.com. Click on the news drop-down menu. That's where you'll find the Pay It Forward link. Elliot Weiler, Fox 2 News.